I was feeding that little sandpiper some sand fleas, appropriate. The seagulls wouldn't eat them. They couldn't. And then these black birds with the white neck and orange beak are spectacular flyers. They fly like an inch above the water with their beaks wide open, and they catch fish. I guess this might be a nesting pair here. They're amazing, they're really pretty. The coloring. There's a seagull here. There's two guys right there. I wonder if she's there. This guy over here, poor guy, he's missing a leg. Or actually a foot. He's missing his foot. I saw him flying earlier. These two guys are really pretty. I like them. If anybody can tell me what they are, please comment.
Go.
Thank you. the Rio Grande.